Understanding and Mastering Empathy, the Key to Connection. Hey everyone, ever find yourself wondering what someone else is feeling or thinking? Well, today we're diving into empathy, a superpower that's all about really getting each other. In a world where we're all so connected, but sometimes feel worlds apart, empathy is like the magic dust that brings us closer together. So if you want to understand people better and respond to their needs, you're in the right place. Let's get into it. So, what exactly is empathy? In simple terms, it's about understanding and sharing the feelings of others. Imagine literally putting yourself in someone else's shoes and truly feeling what they're going through. But here's a quick note. It's different from sympathy, which is more about feeling sorry for someone, and compassion, which involves a desire to help. Empathy is more about connection and understanding. All right, let's get a bit sciencey for a moment, but I promise, just a bit. Our brains are pretty amazing when it comes to empathy. We've got these things called mirror neurons. They're like our brain's way of mirroring what others are feeling, making it possible for us to experience emotions just by observing them in others. Studies show that empathy makes our relationships healthier and can make us happier overall. How cool is that? Did you know there are different types of empathy? Yup, it's true. We've got cognitive empathy, which is like mind reading, but less creepy. It's understanding someone's thoughts. Emotional empathy is when their joy or pain becomes yours. And then there's compassionate empathy, where you not only understand what someone feels, but also feel driven to help. Picture this. Your friend's dog is sick. You understand their worries, cognitive, feel their sadness, emotional, and help distract them with a fun day out, compassionate. See how it works? Let's talk benefits, because who doesn't love those? Empathy can transform how we connect with the world. It's like having a Swiss Army knife for building relationships. By practicing empathy, our communication skills get a boost. We foster stronger connections, and we become better teammates, partners, and friends. Plus, communities thrive on empathy because it builds bridges, not walls. But hold up. Empathy isn't always easy peasy. Stuff like stereotypes, biases, and even our own exhaustion can block it. Then there's technology. Ever feel like screens are getting in the way of real connections? Sometimes the very tools that help us stay in touch can create distance if we're not careful. The challenge is real, but knowing the obstacles is the first step in overcoming them. So, how do we get better at empathy? Start by really listening, like, put down the phone and pay attention. Be open-minded and try to understand perspectives you don't agree with. Sounds simple, but makes a world of difference. You could even try some cool exercises like flipping perspectives or meditation to build that empathy muscle. Trust me, watching how empathy unfolds even in small interactions can be pretty inspiring. Speaking of inspiring, let's look at empathy in action. Whether it's supporting a coworker through a tough project, understanding your partner's rough day without jumping in to solve it, or simply being there for a friend, empathy is everywhere. It's about adding that human touch to everyday interactions, making life richer and those around you feel valued. So, there you have it, folks. Empathy is like the glue that holds our social worlds together. Despite the challenges, incorporating empathy into our lives can lead to profound changes for us and those around us. Give it a try and watch how your connections and understanding of the world deepen. If you enjoyed this little empathy journey, don't forget to hit that like button, share this video with someone you care about, and subscribe for more chats on making life just a bit more connected. Drop a comment below about an empathetic experience you've had. I'd love to hear from you. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.